Welcome, friend. We have nice new
You're strong! Too strong!
Saiyan always gets me a little more violent. Trusting you won't take long.
Give it all you've got. This won't be easy. Vegeta and I will give you everything we've got. We'll teach you how to get to the next level. Just trust in us, and you'll be amazed! Let's do this! Don't cross your limit! You'll die if you don't!
Don't tell me you've given up, weakling! You make me sick!
I knew you could do it! You've broken your latent power! Okay, let's get to it! I'm a Super Saiyan 3 now, so hit me with everything you've got! Don't hold back! Not bad at all! Now this is a fight! Having fun? Really burnt through energy pretty fast. Way to keep up with this fight. You were really on your toes. You've finally broken through the Super Saiyan barrier.
Good, if I'm going to help you, I expect results.
Enjoy your new power. Try to use it for good, okay?
I don't know what to say. You're strong. Too strong.
There has been another change in history. Frieza, the Galactic Emperor. Of all people, Toa is lending him her aid. With Turles and Slug still around, we're in a real stew, aren't we?
Plus, Trunks is still searching long and hard for Mira. They may not have a lot of style. With those two away for the time being, Mira will have his sights set on you.
But you have to stay focused. Frieza is a dangerous opponent. An unbelievably dangerous opponent. Listen to me. You're still new to this. Don't do anything rash out there and come home safe.
If you're worried, you should just say so.
Oh, be quiet! Well, good luck out there!
Cool. Want to die?
I did tell you. It's still too late.
What?
Soon, Dende will reunite with the Earthlings. He will tell them the password you want to obtain so badly.
What? You worms! This was nothing but a diversion!
All right. You've tied up that end nicely. Now to find Turles and Slug.
Hold on a minute. Turles and Slug are right by the Dragon Ball.
What did you say? They've already gone off to steal them? You'll never make it in time. What can we do now?
We can't do anything. Come back for now.
You're finished.
There's no time to be dawdling. It's an emergency.
Exactly. Just be quiet and let me think.
You're the best, almost.
Welcome back.
There's little enough time as it is. Why would you call our agent back here?
Okay, here you go. Now off to work again.
Huh?
Use your head, old man. It's simple. All we need to do is go back in time a little bit more, right?
Oh, that was even a possibility? Feels like cheating to me.
Stop being silly, Gramps. You know defending history is our solemn duty. We'll do whatever. So anyway, good luck out there. We'll be waiting for you here.
How I've longed for this moment. In but a very short time, the Dragon Balls will grant me eternal life. If I eat enough fruit from the Tree of Might, even Frieza and Mira, with all their power, won't be able to stop me. I will utterly destroy Kakarot, and the entire universe will kneel before me.
The Dragon Balls belong to me, Turles!
Our goals are the same, then.
The universe is mine to rule, and there's no place for you in it. You again? This is starting to annoy me!
How would you feel about a temporary truce?
So, first things first, is it? All right, I'll agree to that. We'll make you regret interfering in our business.
Ah!
This is fruit from the tree of light, infused with the power of the demon realm. My energy keeps expanding! Now, I'm completely invincible!
You think you can beat me? Your power next to mine is like an anthill next to a mountain.
Won't lose to you. You hear me? You'll never have the Dragon Ball.
If you say so, boy. I was just kinda hoping you'd tag along with me. But honestly, tomorrow, I have to be a pretty good tool to take on my favorite. Right. I'm just not that desperate. What? Is something funny, Slug?
All this power brings me one step closer to ruling the universe! It's incredible! Once this is finished, you're next, Jervis. I hope you're prepared!
Don't be so close, Slug. Marvels like us should stick together.
If you swear to become my loyal servant, I might consider it. We might never get along anyway.
Go on.
Mr. Krillin, are you okay?
Yeah, somehow.
This fight is too dangerous. They need to be careful
when
they're
speaking. Huh? You? Dragon Ball?
But... Gohan, we'll be in the way if we stick around. Sometimes you need to trust in others, no?
I understand. Thank you.
I don't know who you are, but I owe you a lot.
What? What's happening? I feel a surge of pure dark energy.
This is Toa's doing. She must have tainted the fruit somehow.
It looks like my experiment was a success. Shaving off light to unleash a new level of power. It's a new spell I was testing, and those two were my willing testers. How long can anyone possibly stand against such magic?
This feels absolutely incredible.
This is different from before. There's more. So much more power.
You'll have to get through me first.
Mira! I'm going to start with you. You take care of Mira. All right. Sorry to keep you waiting. Going in. Sorry to keep you waiting. I'm joining in. I'm sure the mirror caught me. Now, I'm coming for my own job.
Thank you. What's the matter? I know you've got more than that!
That was a spectacular display of power, but I don't think they're finished yet.
Okay, I'm heading back to Mira's location.
Good. Thank you. You should go find Gohan. The sky just went dark. That means they used the Dragon Balls. Justice had been done in the past.
Well then, Frieza won't hold back much longer. Watch yourself out there!
I made you a promise, remember? I said I'd make you win.
Frieza and your power is enough of a problem for us. Toa is secretly lending him strength. Goku should arrive before much longer. Do your best to hang in there until then.
I'll show you something great! Really believe you, Frieza?
So you're really confident, Frieza? Or perhaps, did you go crazy, deep here?
Smile while you still can, Frieza. For I am the Super Saiyan that you have feared your entire life!
You make the worst jokes.
My full speed, you can't keep up.
You call yourself a Super Saiyan.
Impossible!
This is no fun. You seem to have left the world to fight. It's a bit too soon, but I guess I'll get you all.
Sorry I'm late. I'll take care of the rest.
Listen! The whole of the Saiyans! Planet Vegeta! Please! Please do it! Please! Defend our race!
You're not dead yet. Got to die hard. What a stubborn guy.
Fine, I'm getting annoyed. Can I ask you to do something? I'd like to give me a little bit of time. I don't know if it'll work, but there's something I have to try.
Monster! You've reached a level any Saiyan would dream of!
gotten away! Fine, I'll just kill you all!
Stop it, Frieza!
How dare you!
You're going to pay for this!
That's enough, Frieza! Now I'm mad!
Dad? What's going on?
Go on.
Take it, or I'll go back to Earth. Out of here, Mother. I still have some control over myself. Go now!
Yes! Thank you, Dad. I'll be waiting for you to come back.
Who are you?
No. I'm a son from Earth. And I came here to beat you. The anger you caused me has awakened the legendary warrior in my heart. I am...
Be gone!
What? What a monster! You've reached a level any sane would dream of!
I didn't use enough power.
I see. You were afraid of being caught in the explosion. You failed.
Thinking of your safety at a time like this? You always were weak.
Is that you?
Use the Dragon Balls. Okay,
I really don't know much about. But you really helped me out. Let me be the one to finish this, though.
Seems you have some semblance of motor skills. Until the next lesson, then.
So you couldn't seal the deal.
Hurry after him!
Excellent work! Even surviving a fight with Frieza is enough of a feat on its own!
You did well!
Still, I was shocked when Cooler showed up.
Right. To think Toa and Mira could gain such powerful allies.
While we were tied up, they must have recruited whoever was free.
Oh, nice work from you as well.
Huh? Where's your friend?
Gone after Mira. Those two arrived from the future and brought disaster. Mira and Toa. There seems to be no limit to their power. You aren't ready to fight them yet. You might have to one day, though, so be prepared.
Anyway, you've done enough for one day. We'll call you when we need your help again.
Greetings.
monster! You've reached a level any sane!
Gotta be kidding me!
Solid flash! No! Cell absorbed both 17 and 18 at the same time and attained his perfect form!
That's not what happened before?
It isn't. Before, he absorbed 17 and later 18.
But last time, he absorbed them both, right?
Yes, but the order of things is different. Cell saw how much stronger my dad and I became in the hyperbolic time chamber. So, to test how strong Goku and the rest of us could get, he devised the Cell Games. But if he's already achieved his perfect form, I don't think the Cell Games will happen.
Well, that sounds like trouble. Why don't you pop in and pay Cell a visit? You're far stronger than you were back then, so that might get his attention.
This is getting ridiculous.
Wait. With all these changes, does that mean Krillin and Android 18 won't get married?
Huh? Is that possible?
It is! Please, you can be so dense! Anyway, it's time to get to work. Trunks will be able to lend you some support on this one.
Alright. I'm familiar with this part of history, so I'll be happy to guide you.
That's true. You're the worst with romance stuff. But you do know how to punch things.
Could you lay off that for a while, please?
Yeah. Anyway, do your best out there.
Will you tell me or not?
You want to know, so you can go kill him. I won't betray him by telling you.
Then our fight will continue. Until you change.
Power!
good.
Piccolo!
Piccolo!
You have to get away.
Why are you so eager to throw your life away? Do you really have that little regard for your own life?
What are you doing, 16? You are...
I'll end your misery! Now face me!
It's your funeral, pal!
What? What a monster!
Welcome back! Great work out there! You stopped history from changing again. I'm impressed.
We can't say they all lived happily ever after, though.
Huh?
In the end, Cell absorbed Android 17 and 18 and attained his perfect form, right?
Yeah.
But that's the original flow of history. We can't change that. What concerns me more is that we haven't seen Toa or Mira yet this time. One thing is clear. You can be sure this won't be the end. We need to keep a close eye on the timeline.
Don't worry. Leave that to me. You should go and rest for a while. Thanks for everything.
Have you been to the Hero Coliseum yet? There you can enjoy explosive figure battles using the state-of-the-art battle simulator. You've got all kinds of heroes.
Oh, there you are.
Trunks found something strange in the scrolls he was reviewing.
After Cell reached his perfect form, he came up with something called the Cell Games. But here's the deal. One of the participants shouldn't actually be there.
Mira.
He exists outside of the ordinary flow of time. I'll be going with you to fight. This time, though, the two of you can support us.
You can count on us.
Show the newcomer how it's done, Trunks!
Right!
And Trunks.
My honor is a time lord. I'm taking you down right now.
I thought you were aware of it. And yet you insist on fighting.
Better. No matter how powerful the opponent, I will never give in. Times
100. Very interesting. You brought a save. I'm afraid, extra muscle.
See how strong you are. I can't possibly win here.
Huh?
Now it's your turn, Gohan. Come on.
Looks like you're too satisfied. Hang in there just a bit longer.
What? It's certainly about time.
What?
Sorry for the wait. Everything is ready.
What are you planning this time, Toa?
I imagine you'll have your share of fun today.
What? What a monster! You've reached a level any sane would...
Cell's power is shooting up all of a sudden. This must be Toa's dark magic. I'm sorry, but that's all the help I can give you. The old me is here too, you know. So there's that. Cell is more dangerous than before, but this isn't the first time we've seen this trick. They may have some extra surprises in store, so stay on your guard.
Be careful! These guys are incredibly strong!
I'm sorry. You simply cannot win. Sure, they look small. But remember, that's still my power.
You're fighting! Look, really strong!
I owe you one, whoever you are.
Whoa! The talking head!
I want you to carry me over to that boy. You want to be useful, don't you?
Here goes!
It's the android!
Good. Go. There's nothing wrong. Just cause. Let the anger built up inside you flow freely. There's no need to hold it back any longer. Please, the animals, and the world I love so much. You thought of all that, savior.
Now this is what I've longed for.
Seems you have some semblance of motor skills. Until the next...
Very well. Allow me to welcome you to the cell.
But why here and now? Was created by the technology contained in the big Yeti star. An opening is a wormhole.
metal glass from every space it took. Those metal coolers went through it, so they could participate in the cell games. Please, you have to stop them somehow. Glass, they just keep coming.
Punk, you have to join in too. If you go through the glass, go cover the others, won't see you. After you finish off the metal coolers, go ahead and jump through the wormhole.
Like that's taken care of. Could you go back and check on the others?
Good! Wow! You're the best, almost.
Oh, thanks to my...
Returning to health from a near-death experience
has only made me even more powerful!
What's so funny? Have you gone insane?
What? What a monster! You've reached a level... Did it!
Yes! Yes, I did it!
Amazing. He actually pulled it off. He won!
Welcome back!
That was a wild ride, wasn't it? I never expected to see a swarm of coolers show up. But everything turned out just fine, thanks to Trunks.
Yeah, I really didn't expect Trunks to be able to pull off a stunt like that.
Huh? Hold on a sec. I thought that was why you sent me there in the first place.
That all planned out. Why are you looking at me like that? Everything turned out fine, didn't it?
Good grief. You sure don't have it easy, do you?
Gohan, you're still alive?
We'll fix that soon enough. Kill him, full power.
It's you, huh? This scroll? Right here? It holds the history where I came from. In it, everyone was wiped out by 17 and 18. Even Gohan, who was the last to go. If Mom hadn't built that time machine, then I, and everyone else in the world, would be...
I can't say that I approve of building a machine that can fiddle around with history.
Yeah.
Oh well, no sense in crying over spilled milk, I always say.
No! Not this history, too! We need to act fast!
Trunks!
Yeah!
You understand, right?
I do. Then...
Why can't I beat you? Even against three of you? I am far stronger. I must be.
I won't let you kill Gohan!
Trunks, you came from the future, didn't you? So Bulma was able to finish her time machine. I'm really proud of you, Trunks.
Thanks!
Right. It's not the time for this. 17 and 18 are attacking the city.
You're right. And this time, Gohan... Gohan, I'll go with you to fight! This time! I won't hold you back!
What are you saying? You know you're not allowed to do that, Trunks!
If you help out Gohan here, you'll change the course of history!
I know! But I...
Trunks?
Please, you have to stop, Trunks!
Trunks?
Trunks.
Is there something you want to tell me? If you're here, all grown up, then the future is safe, isn't it? And so, this fight has a real purpose. That's enough for me.
No! You can't, Gohan!
Trunks, it looks like you've made a good friend. You can't abandon a good friend, can you? It was really good to see you, Trunks.
You did well today.
That was a heavier bit of history for him than I'd realized. I was careless. But I didn't think he'd just take off like that. If he'd actually gone through with the whole thing, well, it would be one more mess to clean up. And that'd be even more difficult. I'm glad you were there. Thank you.
I think Trunks could really use a break after this one. I'll keep an eye on the scrolls for a little while.
I'm afraid you'll have to do the work of two for a while. Sorry about that.
Hey, everybody! I'm starting a special class! You don't want to miss it now, do you guys?